You can't read Ephesians chapter 5 and not realize that it's all about what Christ as the groom did for his bride.
Father, I said till death do us part, I want to mean it with all of my heart. Help me to love you more than I love her, then I know I can love her more than anyone else.
And he went to the cross and he died in the place of his people, the church, the bride.
Make her what you want her to be, I pray.
Should be in your heart, and as you receive him into your heart, then you become in your life and in your marriage a reflection of the true church of the Lord.
Father, I said to death do us part, I want to mean it with all of my heart. Help me to love.
And if the Lord controls your heart, then of course he will control your life and he will be the true governor and guide of your walk together.
Today, make him what you want him to be.
This is my prayer. Hey.